Are you ready?
Are you ready?
If you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home. You say
if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.
Hi everybody. My name is Jessica, and I just started off the fast.
I lost 10 pounds. Hi, everybody from group. Hi, everybody. I know you're watching, and I'm happy for all of you. I'm happy for all of us. I'm so excited.
Up in the sky, popping champagne, living my life in the fast lane.
Today is week 2, and I lost 4 pounds, which is total 14 pounds. Hi, everybody. Chase, and this is the week weigh-in, and I lost 3 pounds. Talking about makeup with my chin yet. It did. I love makeup. It's fun. Okay. Not just me wondering, but when people find out or if I tell them what I'm doing, the first thing they say is, well, what happens when you're off the fast? You know, it's like, dude, what do you think's gonna happen? I'm changing my life. I'm trying to. Maybe I might gain a pound or two or three or four, but what? Your ass is still eating whatever and not even making an effort. So I don't wanna hear about what's gonna happen to me after. Don't worry about what's gonna happen to me after. Just be supportive of what's happening today. That really pisses me off though. I'm like fixing it like it's a mirror, but really it's not. It's a video camera. I'm losing it. I want a steak. I want to go. You know where I want to go? I want to go to Arnie Morton's or Ruth Chris. You know what I want to do right now? I want to sit down in a nice outfit and have my hair done and my makeup popping. And I want to order a nice Belvedere and 7-Up. And I want to drink that fast. And I want to order a nice bottle of wine with dinner and a nice filet. And I want the sides. And I want it to be steaming hot in the nicest restaurants. And I want to eat it. And I want to get buzzed. And I want to drink good wine with the dinner. And then I want to laugh. And I want to talk. And then I want to go home and pass out. Or not. But either way it goes, pass out. That's what I want to do. I want to just be normal like I normally am. And right now,
I'm so good. I see skinny clothes. You want me to be smaller?
You can tell the truth. It's okay. You can tell the truth. You want me to be a little bit thinner? Why? Why do you want your mom to be thinner?
Because really, whenever we try to go someplace, like there is a little hallway, and like you know when there's always at the grocery store,
yeah,
and like a little twisty thing to be inside.
Oh, you're talking about the little entrance bars where you have the silver ones?
Yes.
Uh-huh, what about
them? And you're always trying to squeeze through
there. Alright, that's it. I'm bored. And I have too much crap to be sitting here messing with you guys. Peace. Remix! Ow! Okay, seriously, bye.